throughout his career as Randy Orton gets set to enter Hell in a Cell for the fifth time in his career. The WWE Championship has been held in abeyance. It's been vacant since September 16th. That was the night after Night of the Champions. Controversy abounds when we thought Daniel Bryan had won, but then some shenanigans with referee Scott Armstrong led to the title being held up. Big Show destroyed everyone at Battleground, so here we are tonight with the title still vacant.
Yeah, but the big story, Michael, is Randy Orton, before the spin had been in with Cena, Sheamus, Mark Henry, and The Undertaker. Daniel Bryan has never been in Hell in a Cell.
Well, that will be the difference, though.
Remember, Randy Orton, though, this Friday night on SmackDown, was pinned by Daniel Bryan in a tag team match. Perhaps momentum in Bryan's favor.
Guaranteed that we will have a new WWE champion tonight.